Because black people, we watch our kids. I'm talking to you, white folks. I'm tired of seeing y'all kids on my milk carton. You know, you just trying to pour some milk on your cereal, and there's always that little white face with the caption underneath it. Have you seen me? No, I ain't seen your little ass, and how come your parents don't know where the hell you at? You ain't never seen little brothers and sisters on a milk carton. Because if you did, they'd be posing. When white people tell their kids to go out and play, they mean that shit. They kids be 5 miles away. They out in the woods. Next thing you know, they duct tape in the back of the van. Living in somebody's tent in the backyard for 20 motherfucking years. Y'all remember the little white bitch that was in the backyard? I'm sorry, I didn't mean to call her a little white bitch. I don't know the whole, the little white bitch was in the backyard. That ain't motherfucking kidnapping, that's adoption. 20 years, you gotta feed and clothe this little motherfucker? Black people, we trying to get rid of our own kids. Here, take one of these motherfuckers. I remember when we was coming up, black people, back me up on this. When we coming up, remember your parents tell you you could play to the end of this block. Remember, that's as far as your ass go. Ain't no going out to the woods. The end of that motherfucking block. And I remember my mama told me, if you go any further, I'ma fuck you up. I remember one day, me and my partner, Dawg and Junie, we kicking it, right? We get up to the corner, nigga. Boom, boom. They like, Ed, come on, let's go on the next block. Let's see what's over there. Boy, I was nervous. That's when you look down to see if your mama on the front porch. My mama look at me dead in the eye. Couldn't hear her, but her mouth said, my Uncle Bucky had his pistol. He's like, I can shoot your ass from here. I'm like, They're like, you ain't going in? I'm like, nah, man, you know, I caught a Charlie horse. You know, because I ain't trying to look like no punk, man. Look, I got a horse, you know. They're like, oh, you old bitch ass nigga. I said, I'll be the bitch today. I'd rather fight both of y'all than take one ass whooping from her. See ya. My mama beat me out of the penitentiary. As y'all can see, eyes free. And obviously, y'all parents whooped y'all out the penitentiary because y'all here. We's free. Them two brothers I'm talking about locked up right now. Because pain give you a memory of what not to do. You understand me? Your partner be like, come on, Ed, let's rob this liquor store. I ain't going. I'm cool right here.